So this is a deer hide, and I was asked to record because apparently this is like super satisfying to watch and listen to. And this is part of the process that I would use to prepare for rawhide. And then we still gotta go in and scrape all this out, but.
That was such a good one.
I was thinking I could grind that off. But then I'm like, oh.
Ooh, and see the like fur is kind of like, changed, I'm going to change directions.
Like about like $80 to $100 price range.
Look at that, nice and close. That's definitely satisfying.
Yeah.